Attempted murder in the form of road rage, and today the man behind the wheel learned his fate. 57-year-old Vincent Jean was sentenced to 25 years in state prison. In February, he was found guilty of attempted murder for running over a 23-year-old woman in Elizabeth. In 2022, the victim was trying to take a picture of Jean's car as he attempted to flee the scene of a minor crash.